Hello friends, today we will talk about the projectile motion and the terms related to projectile motion. If a particle is projected with an angle other than 0, 90 and 180, such that it comes under their effect of gravity, then it is said to be in projectile motion. Let's talk about the terms related to projectile motion. Angle of projection. The angle with which a projectile is projected is known as angle of projection. Maximum height. The maximum vertical distance covered by projectile is known as maximum height of projectile. Horizontal range. The maximum horizontal distance covered by projectile is known as its range, or horizontal range. At the highest point of trajectory, the vertical component of velocity becomes zero. In projectile motion, there is no force acting on particle in horizontal direction, therefore its horizontal component of acceleration is zero. For more videos and related doubts, please like, comment, share and subscribe.